So blood glucose is the glucose is the petrol for our body. Glucose is like petrol for our body. So it undergoes oxidation in the body by glycolysis pathway and uric acid cycle, and it yields energy to the body cells. So this is the major energy supply to the body cells. Maintenance of blood glucose at normal range is a very difficult task. So how it is maintained, that we are going to study in this topic actually. So two terms you should remember: hyperglycemia, hypoglycemia. Hyperglycemia, hyperglycemia, mia means MIA. Hyperglycemia means increased blood glucose concentration is called hyperglycemia. Hypoglycemia means decreased blood glucose concentration. Decreased blood glucose concentration is called hypoglycemia. That you should remember. Now, two hormones are responsible for the maintenance of the blood glucose in the body. That is hypoglycemic hormones and hyperglycemic hormones. Hypoglycemic hormones and hyperglycemic hormone. Hypoglycemic hormone is insulin in our body. Hypoglycemic hormone is insulin in our body. Hyperglycemic hormone is glucagon, epinephrine, cortisol, growth hormone, ACTH. Like this, there are some other hormones are also there. They are comes under examples of hyperglycemic hormone. Hyperglycemic hormone. So hypoglycemic hormone means what it will do, this will decrease the blood glucose concentration. So insulin is a hypoglycemic hormone, is produced in response to the increased blood glucose concentration, means hyperglycemia. In response to hyperglycemia, insulin is produced in the body. So what it will do, it will clears the glucose from the blood by increasing glycolysis pathway, citric acid cycle pathway. So as a result, glucose is oxidized in glycolysis and citric acid, and the concentration of glucose in the blood decreases. So that is why it is called hypoglycemic hormone. Insulin is decreasing the blood glucose concentration. It is produced when in response to the hyperglycemia, means increased blood glucose concentration. So after the heavy meal, what will happen? We take food. So and it undergoes digestion. After a heavy meal, what will happen? The blood glucose concentration is increased because the diet contains a lot of carbohydrate. So blood glucose concentration is increased after a heavy meal. So what will happen? Before it increasing more than the threshold value, the insulin is produced in response to the hyperglycemia. As a result, insulin, what it will do, it stimulates the body cells to carry out the glycolysis pathway and citric acid cycle. So glucose is oxidized, is utilized in the body and releases the energy. And the glucose concentration in the blood comes down by the action of insulin. That is why it is called as hypoglycemic hormone. That is why it is called as hypoglycemic hormone. If you see the hyperglycemic hormones, like glucagon, epinephrine, cortisol, growth hormone, they are produced in response to the hypoglycemia condition. Hypoglycemia means decreased blood glucose concentration. Because of the activity of insulin, the glucose is exhausted from the body by glycolysis and citric acid cycle. So the blood glucose concentration decreases than the normal level. That condition is called hypoglycemia. So in response to the hypoglycemia, hyperglycemic hormones like glucagon,